as I was saying, right, the articles, right, it sits before superlative degrees, okay. Superlative degrees are, that is the adjectives, right, tall, taller, tallest, right, the tallest, okay. Then universally known truths, right, the stars, the moon, we all know them, right. Then things that we use every day, like the books, the internet, the mobile, right. Then adjectives that represents a certain group, right. Adjectives that represent group. When we say the rich, okay, then we are what? We are talking about the group of rich people, okay. Group of rich, okay. Then the tribals. When we say tribals, tribals is a group, right. In front of that group, we add the, okay. So group that represents, okay, represents a representation of particular adjective, that before that we use the article the, okay. Then the we use, okay, before a well-known ranks, okay. Ranks or position, suppose the president, that is the highest position in our country, okay. Commander is what? It is a, okay, a rank in the army, right. So before commander or president, we use the article the. Before a name of a country, we add the, okay. Any country, we say the in what to say, the United States of America, okay. The United Kingdom is UK, okay. We don't say a United States, a USA, or we don't say a UK, that is wrong, okay. Then there are some countries or islands that are already in plural form. Suppose Maldives, okay. Then Netherlands, okay. The countries name that are in plural forms. At the end that ends with S, okay. Before them also we add the, okay. The Netherlands. Maldives is an island, right. Here we add the, okay. Then name of a sea or a river, okay, in front of them we add the article. Suppose the Brahmaputra, we don't say a Brahmaputra. The means what? Specific, right. When we add the means specific, because there is only one thing, right. So before that we add the. Then mountains, mountain range, the Himalayas, we don't say a Himalayas, we don't say that, we say the Himalayas. So in this kind of cases we do what? Add the article the, okay. Then the well-known monuments, suppose Taj Mahal, okay. Then Rashtrapati Bhavan, we don't say a Rashtrapati Bhavan, we say the Rashtrapati Bhavan. Then we say the Taj Mahal, right. So well-known monuments, everyone know, we say the Eiffel Tower, everyone knows, right. Well-known, okay. So before that we add the article, that is definite, okay. Then some kind of musical instrument, okay. Suppose the sitar, the guitar, we don't say a sitar or a guitar, they're musical instruments, okay. Or inventions, things that we make, suppose the wheel is an invention, right. We say the wheel. Or the telescopes that people use, the doctors use, that is also an invention. So before telescope we use the, okay. Before inventions or any kind of musical instruments, okay. Then if we refer to a family, right, suppose if you have seen Bollywood movies or the daily soap dramas, right, they all the time say the Kapoors, okay, the Chatterjees, the Sharmas. When we say that means what? We are talking about a family name all together as a group, right. In front of that we use the Sharmas, S as in plural, okay. So in that kind of situation we use the. Then in front of a name of a newspaper or a magazine, okay, you will see always the Hindustan Times, the Assam Tribune. We don't say a Assam Tribune, okay, or an Assam Tribune, we say the Assam Tribune, okay. Or any magazine name, before that we always use the, okay. So these are the uses of the in general, okay. Then the rest of the uses, okay, we will discuss in our next class. Thank you.